Edward is the reluctant vampire who falls in love with Bella Swan. He was turned into a vampire by Carlyle, who he's now kind of adopted as his father figure, when he was unconscious and both his parents had died, and he was very much on the road to death and probably come to terms with death, and woke up in this sort of purgatory state which he doesn't appreciate, and he's pretty much fixated on either dying or becoming human again, and he doesn't see what the point of his life is at all in this vampire state. He's trying to find some kind of meaning. He just sees absolutely no point to his life at all. And I guess when Bella arrives and he can have a connection with the living world again, which is basically one of his only options, is either die or connect with the living world, and Bella allows him to do that. And he can see and feel again through her. It's quite fun when you're harnessed. I mean, doing essentially things that you could do as a human. I mean, humans can climb trees, but because of all the sort of rigging and stuff, you can just be completely reckless with it. That's fun. Basically, the Cullens, well, dictated by Carlyle. Carlyle still thinks that even if you're turned to a vampire, you still essentially have a soul, which is against the general myth of what a vampire is supposed to do. And so you can still have some kind of enlightened existence, and you don't have to go around killing everyone. It's strange because for two characters who obviously don't know themselves that well, like Bella doesn't really know why she's falling for this guy and like having this bizarre feeling, and Edward definitely doesn't know hardly anything about himself, and yet they both know that this is the thing, and that's the completely unshatterable fact that they both have to be with each other.